If you're staying retired and ready for vacation, you may want to plan ahead. Spirit is joining the growing list of airlines reducing flights. The Miramar-based carrier says it's adjusting its schedule to avoid delays and cancellations during the busy travel season. Spirit plans to reduce 5 to 6% of its flights starting June. Now, the airline did say its core operation at the Fort Lauderdale-Hollywood Airport, however, will see very little adjustment.